Rating scales are a snap to edit so that they meet your particular needs. I'm going to show you how to quickly modify your general rating scale and your pain scale using settings in your levels menu. Let's go there now. I swipe to the bottom of my topics, then select levels and rating scale to see rating scale settings. Let's start with the general rating scale. Your Dynavox Compass came with the 1-3 rating scale active. But I can choose from a rating scale that has numbers only, 1-3 as you've seen, 1-5, or 1-10. I can also choose one that has text only, or text and symbols. I select the one I want. If I was finished, I would select Save. But I want to show you how to edit the pain scale. This setting lets me choose whether to show or not show the pain scale in my pages. Your Dynavox Compass comes with the pain scale showing, but I don't want it to show. There. Now I'll select Save and Done to look at my changes. Great. You've seen how to change both the pain scale and the general rating scale from your levels menu, and you can go back to change it again anytime.